I spent my time watching the spaces that have grown between us, and I cut my mind on second best, or the scars that come with the greenness, and I gave my eyes to the boredom. Still the seabed wouldn't let me in, and I tried my best to embrace the darkness in which I swim.